You never really know what someone is going through. You can't always see that they might be struggling. But we know that families suffer every day because they can't get enough food. When we work together, we can do more to help families get the food they need so their kids can grow up healthy and full of hope. We must take care of each other.